Wasn't really feeling it.
That was awful.
No.
Wasn't really feeling it. Perry, you ready?
Yeah, all right.
Hit it.
All right, then.
Here we go. Spurs are on the way to Wembley. Tottenham's gonna do it again.
Wrong!
They can't stop them, the boys from Tottenham, the boys from White Hart Lane. Spurs are on the way to Wembley. The Kings are claiming their crown. Everybody will be singing. Spurs go marching home.
Another bit.
Other boys keeps army marching off to war.
War.
10 at Wembley and the General Birkinshaw. Oh, the enemy will fear us.
This is the bit.
Battle coming up. They won't even get near us. And they capture the cup. 2, 3, 4. Spurs are on their way to Wembley. Tottenham's gonna do it again.
Oh my goodness.
They can't stop them. The boys from Tottenham. The boys from White Hart Lane.
He's enjoying it.
Wow.
Love it. Love
it. Why are you singing that song?
Absolutely love it.
You're enjoying it.
I love a bit of Chaz and Dave. Right. Everybody knows I love Chaz and Dave. That song was played at half-time, 1987, Littles Cup semi-final at White Hart Lane. Spurs were in front, and they played that song as if to say, that's it, we're going to Wembley to play Liverpool in the final. They played it at half-time.
Ah.
And George Graham, a manager, just looked in the dressing room and he went, can you hear that? You're gonna let that happen? So that was whoever played that over the tannoy. I'd just like to say thank you very much. There's nothing more than can spur you on to your local rivals actually thinking it's done and dusted.
So Perry's had a little cunning plan there.
Get
that's
in.
Well done, because yeah. I have to tell you, my eyes watered with... it wasn't tears, but it was like, I don't know what it was, but my eyes actually watered singing
You're
to
cringing,
United
you?
Road.
And, cringing. It, and yeah. It was Ozzy's on his way to Wembley.
Yeah.
Obviously, he was playing in the game.
Yeah.
And just like to say, no, he wasn't. He
right.
wasn't on his way to Wembley.
Our midday tune, our afternoon tune...
We've run out of time, haven't we?
At 12 o'clock... is Jerry and the Pacemakers, You'll Never Walk Alone, sang by Justin Moorhouse, and that way we'll have £1,000 from Gillette. It's worth it, to be honest. Now, although I have to say, that is awful. Singing the team, your rival team song is not a good thing. Have a go if you want. See if you can get people in the office to sponsor you. Come and join our Mo team at moteam.co/talksport. Do it in the office. See if you can get donations. We'll give your company a shout out or whatever, but still... Oh, that really killed me, that. Right, still to come, though, even worse, it's You'll Never Walk Alone by United, born and bred, Justin Moorhouse. That'll be our afternoon tune.